The question is, for the two-port network shown below, the short circuit admittance parameter matrix is, the figure is shown. The options are A. 4 minus 2 minus 2 4 Siemens. B. 1 minus 0.5 minus 0.5 1 Siemens. C. 1 0.5 0.5 1 Siemens. D. 4 2 2 4 Siemens. Now we will see the solution of this question. The circuit is as shown, that is, it has 3 resistors of 0.5 ohms. Let us take the input voltage to be V1 and output terminal voltage be V2 and the input current is I1 and the output current is I2. Now, in solving this question, we need to apply KCL at this node as well as at this node. So, applying KCL at the first node, we have from Kirchhoff's laws, sum of entering currents is equal to sum of leaving currents. That is, the entering current I1 equal to the sum of leaving currents, which is nothing but V1 by 0.5 plus V1 minus the other node voltage, which is V2, V1 minus V2 by 0.5. And this simplifies as I1 equal to 4V1 minus 2V2. Now, we need to apply KCL at the second node, that is, at the second node, we have the entering current as I2 and the leaving current as V2 by 0.5 and V2 minus V1 by 0.5 as shown. That is, I2 equal to V2 by 0.5 plus V2 minus V1 by 0.5, which we can write as I2 equal to minus 2V1 plus 4V2. Now, for finding the admittance matrix, we know that admittance matrix is nothing but I equal to YV. That is, in the input we have the current variables and at the output we have the voltage variables. Writing this in the matrix form, I1, I2 equal to Y11, Y12, Y21, Y22 into the voltage variables, which are nothing but V1, V2. From these equations 1 and 2, we can simply see that the admittance matrix Y comes as I equal to the constants in this equations 4 minus 2 and minus 2, 4 are nothing but the Y11, Y12 and Y21 and Y22. That is 4 minus 2 minus 2, 4 into the voltage variable. So, this matrix is nothing but the required short circuit admittance matrix, and hence the correct option is A, which is 4 minus 2 minus 2, 4 Siemens.